what is on the agenda for later on this evening, because we gon' have to spend some donuts in the streets, because the donuts like them hoes. Maybe it wasn't the donuts, maybe it's all that gold on them bowls, and we rose in the east side of the O with a girl named Marijuana making way to the liquor store. So roll up a fat one so I can get high, cause Mr. Pop a lot likes to get lit up to the sky. My partner's feeling cool because he's tripping and dipping and slipping and sliding sideways. You live in a city of O, you know the niggas be loving to ride this way. Bring your shit, swing your shit, mash it to the fullest. I represent them niggas, I'm clicking, boy, you know we do this. Step into the store to get the shit for Shalamaki. I say what's up to the niggas in the car, but the river start to jock me. Leaving out the store, I see the 5-0. I bumped into this cool hoe that didn't none of my partners know. Rested to the side and conversated for a while. Popping a tour legit style, the hoe cracked a quick smile. I said, how you doing? What's your name? You're looking good. Do you have a man and are you from this neighborhood? She said, my name is Shantae, and yes, I'm doing okay. I don't have a man, but yes, I'm from around the way. The titties looking firm and the ass was in place. The only thing I seen wrong was the pimple on her face. She said, well, I got to go because my friends is waiting on me. Here's my number, call me later, maybe you can get to know me. By the way, what's your name? I said the D to the A to the N, the E. She turned around slowly and shook the big booty. But some of these hoes in the 90s just ain't to be fucked with, cause they like to run their mouth and jump from dick to the dick to dick. It's Friday night in the town and them girlies is out. I grab my coat and put it on and let my hair hang out. I'm just a young motherfucker trying to clock some bread. A female's on my pager, she's bringing in major. Talking on the phone, she sounds so sweet. Call me back in a couple of hours and I'll arrange for us to meet. Back into the photo mobster, coming down the fucking strip like a monster. Because this the type of shit where you can slip and slide to, or either snatch it up and hit the strip and ride to.
This the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride. This the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride.
Now here I come with the speaker bumping gangsta funk. You know that type of shit that rattles in your fucking trunk. As we hop in the drop top rolling deep in the inner city jungle and we smoking. Super fragile, casualistic, espialidocious. Ferocious kryptonite makes a nigga feel right. And that's the type of shit that makes you slip and slide. And that's the type of shit that makes you bounce and you ride. Turn on the bump and roll down strip with the pedal to the metal. Nigga don't trip when the shit's get scared. Leave the pavement hurt, cause that's when the four of us opened up. Swear to the side, don't wreck your ride. There's many people that damn near die. Smoking it up, figure eight, and couldn't get that wheel back straight. I relate the high performance, posi traction getting worked out. The rollers are creeping the back route. It's time for us to get up out. I know you've heard that phrase to make like yeast and raise. Back to the HWD where your homies in that Bombay went to a club and didn't even have a seat before the bar. Tinder said, what will it be? I want a black Russian up against the wall, slept by your stepmother. Drink one of these, you won't need another. Usually in the club, I don't groove and shit, but this beat they was bumping made me move a bit. And my homies looking at me like I'm straight on drugs, cause after a couple of minutes, I was cutting the rug and saying,
this the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride. This the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride.
Now I was out and about fucking with this hoe, but I was like my nigga Lynn slipping in the wrong ghetto. Went to a liquor store, didn't see no one I know. My gut instinct was just to walk back out the door. Now I don't really know, but the whole scene looked shady. Some nigga was trying to mug, post up with his ladies, but I'm not even tripping cause I'm out and about. And all that looking up and down shit is straight played out. So then I walks to the counter and points out the ingredients. Dr. Pepper the hell so I can get this bitch bent. I glance to the right and they all at the doors, but when I make my exit, I'm stepping on some toes. Caught eye contact with this punky mumble, then he swung on me. His partner tried to swing, that's when I ducked and I bombed on him.
That's the type of shit that makes you slip and slide.
Now watch a young player slip and slip up inside. Blop, 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 all them suckers started scattering. It really didn't matter then. Rat-tat-tat-tat-tat to the end.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
Was the sound of the bump still rapping in the trunk, punk? So check it out while I handle my biz. It ain't enough words and ain't blink to explain the type of brother I is. Releasing 70 shots from the heckling cop, shoving a clip and letting it rip to make another brother short stop. He's about to drizzle. I'm slipping and sliding sideways out the driveway to the highway, back to the east side, west coast baby, and you know we parlay. I started this shit off with a little bit of something. You know my shit be bumping, the crowd they be like jumping. So jump in your car if you slip and slide, and throw your hands in the air if you're ready to ride.
This the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride. This the type of shit that makes you slip and slide, or you can snatch it up and hit the strip and ride.
You know, we laid back, niggas, we just be like slipping and sliding, hitting the strip, you know. Now let me count down the niggas that's in this laid back though. They right here with me, you know what I'm saying, baby? I got a Rod baby in the house. What's up, nigga? You know, that's my big brother for all y'all. what's up, nigga? I see ya, if you didn't see me. I got a Piggity Pie Joe in the house. Who else I got? I got a Miggity.
On the grandstand.